a bump bed.
He's upset. What happened?
Such a mean mom.
Buenos dias, mis amigos. Shimmy. Oh my gosh, it's comfortable.
Yeah, give me like... We're not leaving for another half an hour, so just let me relax.
Wait, I'm gonna relax. So who's gonna watch the kids?
I need a rest. I got a race tonight.
Oh my... Tell them what time you woke up.
5.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning to watch a stupid race.
Stupid race A. It was to watch the London Marathon.
The London Marathon. I'm like... How does that affect your life?
It is my life.
It's a pastime.
It's not a pastime, it's current life.
Daddy.
Squad, man, I got friends that are running that right now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Adios, Hotel Indigo.
That's where we went when it was my birthday.
Yeah, girlfriend.
Oh my gosh, I think we're going again.
¿Te recuerdas?
Can we go when it's my birthday again?
Sí. Vamos a ir ahorita, we're gonna go now.
Yay!
That's I hope not
my friends are gonna go there.
What are you gonna wish for?
I'm gonna wish for a bump bed. I wish for a bump bed.
Puppy, here. Que bot- make a wish. Oh, for mommy to have millions of dollars. Yay!
Nemo!
Hi, little viejita. You're so pretty.
Boytoy's trying to convince Buddha to get a tank like this. You, where would you put it?
Oh no, the front door.
Nana, come here. Do you want to put a fish tank like that in our house?
What about the front door? When you come in the house and say, oh, hola, Pablo!
Why?
Because we don't have enough room!
I'll make room!
Hey, put it into cuarto, make your room into an aquarium. Gunner, ¿qué es eso, papi? Tiburón. Yeah, they'll eat you up. They like little baby boys with some Peruvian sugar. I'm sorry. It was so slimy.
It's just slimy, it's just slippery.
Slippery. Alright, please enter this way. Now we're headed to the butterfly, to the bird section, huh?
Mariposa.
Mariposas. What happened last time?
Butterflies?
Yeah, no, with the birds.
Oh, the birds attacked you.
The birds attacked me, and it was so cool.
Entrance only.
Okay, good. What's going on?
Think so?
Yeah, I think it's dead.
butterflies.
I never touched them.
Neither did I, and I'm not scared of them. Weirdo. So jealous right now. I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous right now. This is so cool. Look, Ana Mira, ¿lo vistes?
They like sweet stuff.
What, you're sweet? He's upset, what happened?
Oh, wow. Wow, that was an awesome picture.
Great tattoo.
His butt. Oh my god. You got that sweet butt.
they just look at you.
They just look at you. Yes.
So I get it to open.
Are you sure?
I am positive.
Did you try one in the
yeah. Never, ever, ever did they ever hurt me. They just fly and they eat nectar and yeah. They land on flowers. That's it.
Another butterfly. Hey. No. Ziana, right here. Turn. Hi. Oh my god, look. He's trying to reach. What? Are you the freaking animal whisperer today? It's not fair. Oh, what the heck? I'm here. Ah! Take a picture. Take a picture. I got it. My hand. Yay!
Oh, look at the bird on her head.
Gunner.
Oh,
Gunner, look. Whoa. Gunner. Gunner.
Public meltdowns are the worst.
Oh my gosh. We're back home. I'm so tired. I need a vacation now from this vacation. BOYTOY is leaving us. Where are you going, BOYTOY?
I have a race tonight. I'm going to run the Nike Go 5K. And final concert.
Well, who's gonna be at the concert?
Diplo.
Dip, low. And can me and the amigos go?
No.
Ziana, look at that thing. So it hasn't gone away. So we're gonna put black duct tape on it.
No. Please.
You have to suffocate it. Come on.
Ziana, I gotta go. Come on, wasting my time.
I'm gonna do it on my own.
You can't, though.
Don't make it tight either, though.
No. Come on, Ziana. Please, thank you.
I'll give you a thumbs up. No!
I'll give you a thumbs up.
I just gave you a thumbs up, so why would you put it on me?
Put black tape, it's supposed to suffocate it till it's death, and then it'll come off. So like for 2 days, I'll kill you right now. No!
Suffocate it, you said.
Hey, make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and definitely make sure the bell is on. It will notify you when a new video goes up. Babe, have fun at your stupid race. Break your legs, babe. Break your... not yet.
You just want to sleep and do nothing. Just be bored and die and do nothing. I'm done with you.
Ziana, you have to go meet me.
I don't care. I just want to play with Gunner, play travel, whatever I want. You're such a mean mom.
I don't think I deserve to be treated like this. Coming of the day. Thank you so much for watching, mis amigos. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And definitely comment below. It will help us on YouTube. And until next time, adios.